I'm starting to lose interest on Sean the Alphabet Lore and a Loud House guy. Why? Because he likes things I hate, and he likes things I hate, and he hates things I like. And Sean the Alphabet Lore and the Loud House guy, if you're watching this, I'm cutting ties with you, and if you say sorry, your apology will be sometime denied if I do that.